design registration in India. The registration and protection of industrial design in India is administered by the Design Act 2000 and Corresponding Designs Rule 2001, which came into force on 11th May 2001, repealing the earlier Act of 1911. The Design Rules 2001 was further amended by Designs Rules 2008 and Design Rules 2014. The last amendment in Design Rules came into force from 30th December 2014, which incorporates a new category of applicant as small entity in addition to natural person and other than small entity. The industrial design recognizes the creation new and original feature of new shape, configuration, surface pattern, ornamentation, and composition of line or colors applied to articles which in the finished state appeal to and are judged solely by the eye. Benefits of design registration: 1. Legal protection. 2. Rights of the owner. 3. Global protection. 4. Branding or goodwill. Process of design registration: 1. Documentation and preparation. 2. Drafting of design specification. 3. Filing of design application. 4. Reply to examination report and objections. Step-wise procedure of design registration in India. 1. Documentation and preparation. With respect to the design registration, the first step is to prepare necessary documents for the purpose of filing it before the department. These documents are design questionnaire, class and description of the work, color photographs of design, and power of attorney in Form 21. 2. Drafting of design specification. The design is a three-dimensional shape of articles, goods, equipment or auto parts, etc. Based on the visual appearance, it need to be drafted into a written specification which require experience and skill. After drafting design specification, it shall be filed. 3. Filing of design application. The design application is filed online and need to be attested by the attorney on each page of design specification. After successful submission, a payment of Rs. 1000 as filing fees has to be deposited, resulting issuance of acknowledgement. 4. Reply to examination report and objections. The final stage is to reply and redress any departmental objections raised by the design department. If department is satisfied, then issued a certificate of registration of design. 5. Departmental objection handling. The final stage is to reply and redress any departmental objection raised by the design department. If department is satisfied, then issued a certificate of registration of design, which is valid for a period of 60 years. 6. Design registration. A design registration certificate is issued by the design office after the objections, if any, are overcome to the satisfaction of the design office. For more information or speak with our legal expert, just call us 9899600605 or email help@setindiabiz.com or log into our website www.setindiabiz.com. Setindiabiz. Business begins here.